That's the second time he's been late coming up on stage for a fucking song. I'm gonna kill him.